know, that we humans find addressing problems like this almost trivial. We know what to do here. Put D on the table, put B on the table, and so on, and then put C on top of D and so on. The question is, how can we write an AI program that can do it? And by writing an AI program, how can we make things so precise that it will provide insight into human intelligence? To do this, let us start writing the operators that are available in this particular world. There are really two operators. I can either move block X to block Y, which is the first operator here, or I can move blocks X to the table. Note two things. First, instead of saying block A and block B, we have variabilized them, move block X to block Y, where X could be A, B, C, or D, and similarly for block Y. And this is just a more concise notation. Second, that in order to move block X to block Y, both X and Y must be clear. That is, neither X nor Y should have any other block on top of them. Given this setup, please write down the specification of the first operator as well as the second operator.